Hi dear children, welcome back to our computer class. How are you all? How? All are good. In the last class we discussed some exercise of chapter 7, isn't it? Did you study that portion? You watched the video? Think so? Today we are going to discuss exercise C. Before that, everybody should take your textbook and okay? Take exercise C. Write the basic structure of an HTML table. What is the basic structure of an HTML table? Okay. First of all, we know that the first tag is always HTML tag. Next is head tag. Next, title tag. The title tag and name title of the web page. After giving title, close title tag, then close head tag, then body tag open. Okay, in this we are going to give the content of the web page. Okay, open body tag. Next, table tag open, border equal to 1. Okay, here I opened table and given border equal to 1. Okay, and also give the border to the table. Okay, next, tr tag open, td pink slash td, td blue slash td, then slash tr. Tr tag open, that means first to row. Okay, we are going to give the first to row, that is tr tag open. Next, TD tag. TD tag contain, that's the content of the cell, that's the cell tag. Okay, here I opened TR tag, that means first row open, then give the first content, TD value slash TD. Again, I given one more value, that is TD blue slash TD. Okay, here I given two values or two contents. After that, close the first row, slash tr, that is close the first row. Got it? This is the syntax of creating first row. Tr means row open, then td, I given two td values, that means first row contain two values. After that, tr tag close. Okay? Yes. Next, tr tag open, that means second row is open there. Then I also given two values, that is black and yellow. Okay, after giving the two values, then close tr tag, that means first row is closed there, that contain only two values. Okay, then after that, table tag close, body tag close, and HTML tag close. Okay, yes. The output will be like this. This is my table. Okay, this is my table. It contains a border. And the first row values are pink, blue. Here I given pink, blue. These are the first row values. Next row values are black, yellow. Here black, yellow. This is the output of this table. Okay, here I created only two rows. If you want to give one more row, then again you have to open tr tag. Using td tag you can give the values. After giving the values, you can close that tr tag. That means that row will be closed together. Okay, yes. After that, table tag close, body tag close, and html tag close. Okay, this is the basic structure of creating a table. Okay, we know that the table tags are table tag open and table tag close. Row tags are tr tag open and tr tag close. Cell tags are td tag open and td tag close. Got it? Okay, today is enough. Everybody should write and study the syntax. Okay? Do you have any doubt, then ask me personally, no problem. Okay? Yes. Okay, thank you dear children. Have a nice day. Bye bye.